What's up, fishies? It's getting a few days till Christmas, and old Doc's broke. It's time to see how much money is in the piggy banks. This one here is my main piggy bank. It's the only one that's got a mix of nickels, dimes, and quarters. The rest of them are nothing but pennies. So let's see what we got. I'm gonna use a We need cash. Time to see what we got. It's taking us for a minute. Gotta catch up. That's one empty. Still got that many to go. A little bit out of that jar. Sure, that's pennies, is that? Thank you. That is a lot of pennies. You can hear them hitting the return slot. All of them out of there and there. So pennies like this aren't going to go through. They get turned into the return slot. Having a catch up. So far, so good. And that's just two jars. And you see that? Those three left. Having a catch up again. See what's come down in the slot. That's interesting. I bet Mom didn't know that was in there. Cable probably didn't either. In my pocket it goes. We will put that up. Another one that's entirely chewed up. See if we can get those two. Get the next jar. Jar number three. Or dump it in once. Having to catch up again. Still got ways to go. gotta catch up again. This is a lot of pennies, y'all. A lot of pennies. Gotta catch up again. Tray is full. Going to 50. Dime snuck in on it. We'll go ahead and fill that one in there too. Money barrel. Yeah, I know, there's probably some pennies in here that are worth more than what I'm going to end up getting. Not that one. Need some money, but I need to go get some cars before tomorrow. Yeah, I don't think that one will take. That one should. There's four and that much has come out. I can barely snuck three dimes in there. That's a lot of money. Gotta catch up again. Almost, we're over almost $80. Wish it didn't take so much percentage out. But what can you do? Three jars down, one and a half to go. This is one of my favorites. It's like an old wood barrel. Now this one has quarters, nickels, and dimes in it for sure. Another bad one. We'll find something to do with those. That's a lot of money. You have a lot of coins. Please wait while we catch up. Yeah, don't joke. I got a lot of coins. As you can see, we got some silver now. right now, that's about where we're at. Pennies. To that half a jar at the house. Let's see what that must be doing. Having to catch up again. Up. That was empty. Of course, gotta play catch up again. That is a lot of pennies. Holy Toledo. Thank you.
gotta catch up again. We're almost there. Of course, you know, once we get all of them in the machine, then we gotta wait on it to count. Last one. I didn't get it in time. Just having to wait. Oh. Spit this one out. I'm gonna have to probably take those to the bank, maybe. I don't know if you can still do that or not. Still counting them. Here I'm turning. Sure, we don't have any more. Well, I think that's it, even though I hear coins. Turn them. Processing fee $21.62. But that's $157.93 going in my pocket. Coin total $180.55. Look at how many pennies we had. Holy cow, that's a lot.
Well, all the piggy banks are empty. That's how you use the Coinstar. And I was able to get my antifreeze and transmission fluid for the truck. Now we're just gonna get loaded and get home where it's nice and warm. Hopefully y'all enjoyed watching that. Maybe it was therapeutic. Maybe it'd give you an idea to go take your coins to Coinstar. I know I'm happy I've got more money. I can go get gas in the car now. So until next time, fishies, much love. Rock on. Peace. Happy holidays. Hope everybody has a Merry Christmas. we'll try and do at least one video a week for the next 13 weeks, and because technically we're on break, but I thought y'all might get a kick out of this. Later.